Okay, hello.
Hello, teacher.
Can you introduce about yourself? What's your name?
My name is Hung.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What is the name of your school?
My school name is Primary School.
So which class are you in?
I'm in class 4A.
Okay, let's interview about your family. How many people in your family?
There are 5 people in my family.
Who are they?
My grandmother, my father, my mother, my younger brother, and me.
Let's describe your family.
My younger brother is shorter than me. Mm-hmm. My grandmother is older than my mother.
Yeah.
My father is taller than my mother.
Okay, that's all. Okay, now let's work at the activity. The first one, how many animals can you see in picture 2?
I can see 2 animals.
What are these?
They are yellow parrot and green parrot.
Okay, now let's describe 2 parrots.
The yellow parrot is bigger orange parrot.
Okay, now look at the picture 3. How many animals can you see in picture 3?
I can see 2 animals.
What are these?
These are purple tortoise
and
green tortoise.
Turtle. Okay, now let's describe 2 turtles in picture 3.
The purple turtle
is
older than green turtle.
Okay, right. The last picture. How many animals can you see in picture 4?
I can see 2 animals.
You can see 2 animals. Okay, what are these?
They are blue lizard and red lizard.
Okay, now let's write 2 lizards in picture 4.
The blue lizard
is
it long? Is longer than red lizard.
Okay, now let's move to the next activity. I want you to tell me, what can you see in picture A?
I can see picture A is buggy. I can see bike and 2 cars and 1 lorry.
Who is
a boy riding blue bike.
Okay, how about picture B? What can you see in picture B?
I can see a bike and 2 cars. The boy riding the green bike.
Okay, the boy is riding green bike. Right, I have some question for you.
Now.
Were you in the gardens last night?
No, I wasn't.
Were you in the at the fun fair last night?
No, I wasn't.
Were you in the hospital last night?
No, I wasn't.
So, where were you last night?
I was at home last night.
Okay, the next question is, how do you feel when you see a spider?
I feel scared when I see a spider.
Okay, the next one, how do you feel when you have a birthday party?
I feel happy when I have birthday party.
Okay, the next one, how do you feel when you go to the park?
see.
How?
When I go to the bank.
Okay, the last one. How you feel when you lose your money?
I feel sad when I lost the money.
Okay, thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye.